What's up, fellow YouTubers? Today, we're gonna play a little bit of 7 Days to Die. Okay, base followers and quest. Okay, so this is Alpha 14. We got quest. We got a lot of things have changed. I mean, they've actually like changed the trees up so that the lag isn't as bad. I don't know why I'm lagging so bad right now. Probably because I just spawned in. But, we're gonna see what these have in them. Now I do have a regular world, not a YouTube world that I play on, and I've gotten kind of far in it. But anyhow, we're gonna see how well we do today. That's actually pretty nice. Being, come check this out. Oh, spikes! Let's look out for the spikes. Doors unlocked. Let's check through here. Do a little bit of scavenging. Look at that. Nothing in here that much. I don't know why I kept doing that. Search it already. Okay, good. We're getting a little bit of food. Something to get going on. Search the cabinet in here. Oh, actually, I already got a pistol. Wow. It'll break in like a shot or two, though, in the condition it's in. We're going to hold on to it, though. It's very important. Alright, let's get out of this house and start getting down the road. Search the mailbox. You can find pretty decent stuff in there. I don't care about paper right now. I do know a lot of people collect the paper. I don't know why. I haven't really used anything that takes paper. So, I don't know. I could be missing something in the game. I could not. I mean, there's no telling. See, we need to get some crafting started. Let's not hit that. Let's get a little bit of fiber. A little bit of plant fiber. This is a burn biome, which I do not need to be in. Because I ain't gonna find... I'm not gonna find what I need in this biome. So let's get out of this biome. I might get something out of this. I don't know what this gives you. Screw it. Let's get out of this biome. Let's find us a little bush to hit. For some reason, my stamina is not doing good. Well, I have been running quite a bit. But anyhow, we need 2 sticks. Give me a stick. And we need some rocks. We're gonna make a hatchet right out the gate. Get some stuff going. That's why my stamina's down. Get a little bit of this. What do we need? We need 1 more wood. And I should be good. Come on now. There we go. Okay. Axe. Still can't make it. One more stone. Okay, here we go. Let's get it going. Let's see. Pistol grip. I need to get the pistol schematic before I can really do anything with that. Okay, we're doing good right now. We're doing good. I need to do my ABCs when it comes to crafting. I always be crafting, but I'm not in a position where I can do that right now. Pretty much I'll do that whenever I'm building or whatnot in the game. Like building my house or whatever or whatnot. Just really need to get some wood going. Make us a bow. I don't really care about the quest right now. Because, I mean, I'm going to accomplish them eventually, so it's not that big of a deal to me. Well, probably we do need clothes. Let's gather some plant fibers. Need a lot of plant fibers anyways. Because instead of just going for a straight wood base right out the beginning, I'm going to get... I'm going for cobblestone. And cobblestone takes a lot of plant fiber. So, that's what we need to do. That's our plans. Let's get another stone axe going. Bow. and fiber. We need these, we need this, we need this, and that, we're set. Wait for all that to craft up. Let's get some more wood. Then we need to go discover a good place to build at. I could build in a prefab, which would probably be the quickest and easiest to do, but I just don't. I like building my own bases. So yeah, actually, prefab might not be a bad thing to do. Let's put this stuff on. Okay, I got all my stuff for that quest. Now I need to get a bunch of wood and feathers to make arrows. In fact, let's go ahead and put this in my inventory so I can use it to kill zombies with. Can we chop this tree down with this hatchet? Maybe. Maybe not. No, we ain't gonna make it. But anyhow, we're just gonna use this hatchet up. Go find some bird's nest. Now I think they did nerf the bird nest a little bit because I can't seem to find as many as I used to. Anyhow, we're just gonna look, see if we can find some. Also, whenever you hit the stones that give you the pieces of iron that you can turn into scrap iron, it just gives it to you now automatically as scrap iron. I'll show you in a minute what I'm talking about. Just a man with a plan, right quick, trying to find some feathers. Which I'm not having good luck at finding them. Come on, bird's nest. Got a little small hoard over there, maybe. Thought I seen one right there. Anyhow, we're looking for bird's nest, if we can find any. Sometime today. Bird's nest, bird's nest. I don't know where there's any at. Get a wooden club going. Club. Wow. Okay, here we go. Get that going. Game, put that right here. Where's the bird nest at? I'm guessing they want you to focus more on chickens and gathering their feathers. I'm not worried about the zombie right now. Because I'm looking for stuff. Bird's nest, bird's nest, where shall you be? Wow. I don't know where to find the bird's nest at. Normally they're close to trees. Well, that's where I've had luck finding them out. Wow, all that grass stays rendered in now. That's pretty cool. They're doing a lot of stuff with, like, what's it called? Optimization in this game. That's what the last updates have been, optimization. Alright, maybe we're just not going to have luck. We're just going to follow this road for a little while and get off the road and see what we can do. Also, should probably have a timer going during these so I can tell how long they're going to be. I'm going to look in this car, see if there's anything special in the car. We actually do need that. Let's keep on going. I think I can loot this car. Wow. No bird's nest. That's horrible. I cannot find a bird's nest to save my life. I just don't know exactly where to go. Oh, bird's nest. Let's go. Yes, feathers, okay. Row. Crack as many as possible. Okay, we need more stone, need more feathers, need more of everything. Another bird's nest. 19. That's good. Doing good on bird's nest right now. Get a little bit more wood. Get stuff going. Look for more bird's nests and then find a rock to hit to get more stones. Okay, that scared me. Not really concerned with the zombies right now. I need to get some arrows so I can defend myself. Oh, there's a town up here. I'm gonna come this way and flank around a little bit. It's a gas station. Where's my rock to hit? Loot this. Feathers and trash. That's cool. More bird's nest. Alright, now we need to find a rock to hit. We got enough arrows. And the moment I need a rock, I cannot find a rock. There it is. I'm gonna go down here and hit this and then move into that city. See what's in there. The bag to loot. Sure, why not? Get some rocks going. You see how I'm getting scrap iron instead of iron fragments or whatever it is. Anyhow, it just gives you straight out scrap iron now. I actually need to kill this one. Let's go! Actually, that was a very good kill. I'm glad I killed her. Let's keep mining this until we get enough rocks to make a couple arrows. And then we're gonna move into that city or town or whatever it is. I think it's just a gas station, but I don't know. Yesterday I went four-wheeling with a bunch of my friends. I'm very tired today. Actually, I'm very sore because that thing beats you up whenever you're getting stuck all the time and pushing it out. It's pretty tough. But anyhow, let's keep pushing this way towards the city. Stamina. No more bird's nest. Alright, just keep moving. Gonna search that. Okay. Bob's Cafe. A legit name. Wow. Got her. Got her. Got him. Got him. I don't think he's actually dead. I gotta be careful because of these little things. They will take your legs out. Okay, let's loot. Oh, you wanna dance? Got him. Okay, let's go. We're actually doing very good right now. Normally I'm not that good at shooting. Let's loot these cars. Let's loot this place up. We might end up having to stay here tonight. I should have scrapped that. I'll come back and get it. Get scrap iron. Scrap iron is like gold in this game. I don't know why I clicked on that again. Scrap. Let's loot this. Nothing special. Okay. Let's keep on moving. Oh, I hear a fridge in there. We need to actually loot that. Might can find some pretty good stuff. I have found pretty good stuff in these garbage cans, so just might as well try to see what I can find in it. Let's go through the window. I think I seen a window. Thought I heard something fall and break. We might could turn this into a very good place to stay, actually. Nothing special, just a little bit of stuff I can get scrap iron out of. Oh, that's very good. That's very good. Let's come check the back. Two refrigerators. Good, got some food. Got me a pot, which is awesome. Two sinks. I'm gonna need that for a forge. This. I don't need none of that as of right now. I'm gonna stay here, guys. I like this. Or at least kind of keep this as a side base. Search all these cabinets. Never came across this place before. I need to do a little bit of inventory management here in a minute. Should be enough glass jars. Alright, we're doing pretty good. We need to knock all these out of the way. We're going to stay here. In here, nothing special. Okay, start a wooden chest. Secure storage chest. We're just gonna stick it right on top of this. This scrap, rifle parts, scrap. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. Scrap all this. Scrap all these. Okay. Where am I gonna put this at? Come on now. Right, there's where I'm gonna put it at. Drop this. We do not need glue. Pistol rounds, honey, murky water, this, that for now, broken glass, and I'm not caring nothing about broken glass, spike club, use it up, that, and yes, we're good. Now what I like to do is store all my food items at the bottom and all my guns in the middle whenever I'm first starting out, my cooking stuff too at the bottom. We're gonna get a forge going. Yeah, forge. That's a good idea. Grain alcohol, we'll keep that on us. Okay. Let's get back out here and start finding stuff to make. We gotta get stuff going. Like a forge. What do I need for a forge? Bellows. 20 animal hide, wood, scrap iron pipe. Which might not be that hard to get. We're definitely gonna need more arrows for the animal hide, and also we're gonna need a shiv, a bone shiv. I think we can get bones out of these. No, we can't get bones out of that. Okay, we gotta find an animal to kill. That bird's nest, yes it was. Good. Arrows. Okay. Animals, animals, animals. Where are you at? Come here, buddy. Got him. What was that? Oh, it's all stone. That was something I could search. What we're gonna do is mark this on the map. Home. Home. Okay. Let's go try to find an animal. I think I'm going to do this as a series too. We're also going to pick some of this goldenrod to make goldenrod tea. Because goldenrod tea is very good in this game. Very good for you. I do not have high settings for zombie spawns because I don't want to be killing zombies the whole time I'm on here. So that's my reasons behind that. Let's keep on keeping on. I might just start with the bellows next episode. I think that's what I'm gonna do. The bellows and the forge. First thing I'm probably gonna do with this place is maybe remove all of this or just leave it up. I might just take this place over and just build big walls around it. I mean, that sounds like a good idea to me. Can you get on top of this place? I don't think you can. Might be something up there. We'll build up to it. If need be. Yeah, I don't see a ladder to get up there. First thing we're going to need to do is close this off. But anyhow, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Leave a like, comment. Ways I can improve. If you want to play with me in anything, leave your Steam name, leave a like, and subscribe to me. Thanks, guys, for viewing.